1964 in Tokyo, a Polish 18-year-old Irena Kersenstein, later to become Irena Shevinska, had taken silver in the 200 meters and long jump and gold as second leg in the 4x100-meter relay. In 1968, she won the bronze medal behind Tyus in the 100 meters, but in the 200, she was unbeatable. Despite a slow start, she held off Australia's Raelene Boyle to win in a world record time. 8 years later, in Montreal in 1976, she ran in the 400 meters. She was by then a 30-year-old mother, and it was her fourth consecutive appearance at the Olympic Games.
The event which I liked the most was the 200 meters, because I always felt that I was a sprinter and my heart belonged to the sprints. But I always treated the 400 meters as a long sprint, and because of that I was successful in the event.
In the last 100 meters, Shevinska pulled away to win in a world record time. She took part in the 400 meters in Moscow in 1980, aged 34, but withdrew in the semi-finals when she pulled a muscle.